we're looking at column chromatography versus thin layer chromatography, or TLC. So I've uploaded pictures of both so that you can see.